Welcome to Student Planning, an interactive system for planning your studies at the University of Winnipeg. Student Planning combines degree planning and academic advising with registration to provide a seamless experience to help you keep on track from your first year to graduation. The Home section displays an overview of the progress of the program you're in and a timetable for your current term classes. The My Progress section displays the detailed degree and major requirements for the program that you are enrolled in. You can also view how your courses apply to the requirements of a different program by clicking on View a New Program. The Plan and Schedule section is where you schedule your class sections, register, waitlist, and drop courses. You can also plan your courses over the next few years and request a review from your advisor if one is assigned to you. The Course Catalog section contains all active courses and any available sections. You can dynamically filter courses based on subject, location, terms, days of the week, time of day, instructor, course level, course type, and whether courses are offered online or not online in class. Unofficial Transcript section allows you to view, save, and print your unofficial transcript in PDF format. Need help? Click the Help button for assistance. Check out our other student planning videos. Creating a plan, finding a course, creating a timetable, register, waitlist, drop courses, change sections, and request a review.